That once again was "We'll Sing Hallelujah" by the K. Daniel Spirit and Truth Worship Band. With that being said, let's get into another song simply entitled "It's You" by none other than Dr. Prophet Larry O'Rell. Enjoy "It's You."
Same old sunshine, same old sky, same old bluebirds flying by. But it seems like the sunshine's more beautiful today. It's not the change in the weather, but the fact that we're together.
It's you
that brings light into my life.
It's you
that makes my future bright. Whether it's morning, noon, or night, same old, same old, same old town, same old people just walking around. But I'm seeing the world in a different light tonight. Not the stars nor the moon can't be anything but you. It's that brings light into my life.
It's you
that makes my future bright. Whether it's morning, noon, or night,
Lord, it's you.
There may be cloudy days and those rainy nights without a single star in the sky. But if the sun and the moon should both refuse to shine, I don't mind.
It's you
that brings light into my life. That makes my future bright. Whether it's morning, noon, or night,
Lord, it's you.
That once again was It's You by none other than the K. Daniel Spirit and Truth Word. No, that was It's You by none other than Dr. Prophet Larry Rell. Let's get into another one, simply entitled I Come to Worship You by none other than Dudley Smith. Enjoy, I Come to Worship You.
Oh,
That was "I Come to Worship You" by none other than Reverend Pastor Dudley Smith. With that being said, let's get into another song, shall we? We are going to do, again, that was "I Come to Worship You." Let's do "Life Everlasting" by none other than Dr. Tom Ray. Enjoy "Life Everlasting."
You deserve it.